And US celebrities have gone hard for Halloween this year. There was Lizzo as Edward Scissorhands and Ozempic. Anne Hathaway was a zombie Statue of Liberty. Paris Hilton channeled Pulp Fiction's Mia Wallace.
I like that.
While Ed Sheeran dressed as an AI-generated image of Ed Sheeran. Kim Kardashian was totally unrecognisable as her albino alligator in her albino alligator getup. And both Janelle Monáe and the OG Halloween queen Heidi Klum were phoning home as E.T.
Whoa.
That doesn't... Oh, right.
Incredible.
That's
yeah, okay. There we go. Yeah. There's
oh my God,
Heidi.
The eyes blink.
Yes, but her face is her neck. Did you see that?
That's
the key thing.
Terrifying.
It's terrifying.
It looked like a little bit of recycling of, was it last year she did the worm?
The worm.
Not
yeah,
the
yeah.
dance, but like she dressed
it
as a worm.
It was incredible, that worm and the fisherman's hook and stuff. I loved that one.
Halloween is adult book week, isn't it?
Yes.
That's what it's become.
Absolutely.
It is that.
And look, it's not just the celebs getting in on the action. Every day, Americans out in force on the streets.
Yeah.
And, well, we had our very own Halloween correspondent, Dr. Waleed Aly. We have
Dr. Warlock Aly.
Warlock Aly, that's the one.
That's good.
Look, Waleed, we're going to cross to him now. No one does it like the Americans. And probably having a look from where you are now, how was your experience?
I tell you what, Rove, I don't know that I was fully prepared for it. I've seen Halloween grow in Australia. This is different. There are police shutting off the road so that the kids can just run amok, and they are doing that. And it feels in the end just like a real street party, which is kind of not how I'd imagined it. It's not the way it looks in the movies, I guess. And so I hadn't seen it that way. I spoke to one guy who had spent $1,000 just buying chocolate, or candy, for the kids. So he had buckets of the stuff. His house was just this enormous staircase leading up to it, and kids had to make their way to the top. And his theory was, if they can get up to the top, then they deserve all the chocolate they can get. So they have. There was a real Mario theme, I noticed. There was a Mario, a Luigi, a Princess Peach. Mm-hmm. There were some people who went scary, some people who just decided to have a lot of fun. And I went along dressed as a television presenter, the most scary creature of all. Here is how it went down. I'm here with Ty. Here's the odor of this house. Ty, is this what it always looks like?
It's actually slower this year because it's a Thursday night. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, out of control.
This looks pretty out of control to me.
Look, it's fun. It's fun for all the kids. We close off the streets every year. It's safe. Y'all come on up.
Happy Halloween.
There you go, two. Take two big ones.
Trick or treat! Happy Halloween to you. There you go. Grab a couple pieces. Two of your favorites.
What have you got?
I got everything. I know what I'm doing. I am trick or treat.
How about a tree?
Are you finished, or you got more houses to get through?
I got more houses. Like, as you see, this thing is not full. I'm trying to get it full.
Okay, I better let you go.
Both I best. Want too much sugar.
So how's the treat situation at the moment?
I'm just eating all the treats. He can't eat treats yet, so it's good or bad for me, depending on how you look at it.
Who thinks they have the best outfit?
Me.
Cool. Tell me about your outfits.
I'm a Jedi.
This is a dinosaur, and I'm riding the dinosaur.
Do you want to take me through your outfit?
Yes. Supreme Court. This is Minnie. Myself includes perception of a few on the Supreme Court.
Just a few.
Majority.
Can I speak to you, Wiz?
This is my chicken.
What are you, buddy? What are you dressed as?
I'm a fireman.
Where's the fire? Is there a problem?
No, this is not a fire. This is not a fire.
Okay, good.
I Princess Peach is Super Mario Brothers. I love it.
Oh, you're Princess Peach. How did you get out of the castle?
Because I'm super cool and cute.
It looked like you were actually getting into Halloween. Are you no longer a skeptic?
Let's calm down, Georgie. I have no problem with Halloween in the United States. I think it's a fantastic thing. And to see it in the United States does put a new spin on it. I will grant you that. And so my heart has definitely softened. But I'll tell you this. This is actually what really struck me as I was walking around the streets, talking to the kids, the parents, everyone, just seeing the community vibe. It was just such a relief. I mean, we're here covering the US election. We're in all the swing states. Everything's contested. Everything feels tough. Everything feels hard. Everything feels heavy. And just to come across this one thing where all of that could just disappear, and it was just all good, clean fun, and it was rooted in the community. Like, it was a really strong community feel. I can't tell you how good it felt. I can't tell you how nice it felt just to experience that contrast, and I'm sure we'll be back to all the heavier stuff tomorrow and the day after and so on, heading into the election, but it was a reminder that, you know, there are things outside of politics, and those things can be really, really good.
Well, Dr. Waleed Aly, it is time to get back to the heavy stuff. It's not all costumes and candy. I presume you're planning on doing some actual work over there at some point. Where are you off to next?
Well, why can't it be? Why can't it be costumes and candy? And I'll also have you know that we did quite a lot of work today. We've been working on a couple of stories that are actually going to be, I think, really pivotal in the race, the issues that they cover. One is the female vote, and that is obviously gathering around the issue of abortion. And then the other is to do with the black vote, and especially the black male vote, which polls suggest has been starting to go to Trump in larger numbers than you would expect. We've been interviewing lots of people about that here in Georgia, and we're about to take off and go to Pennsylvania, which is another swing state. Some people think, actually, a lot of the analysis is it might be the most important one. So we've got all that still to bring you. There is a lot to go still in this election and a lot to talk about, so we'll be right across it.
Waleed, you've definitely not won best costume, but you've won our hearts. Thank you for your time.
Trick or treating.
Thanks, team. We'll see you soon.